aside from the not sleeping, the jumpiness, constant, overwhelming, crushing fear that something terrible is about to happen. It's not just a feeling. It's like it's a panic attack.
So, if you're drowning, and you're trying to keep your mouth closed until that...
Thank you.